This is our annual turkey talk with Tricia. Tricia, what's the best quality that a turkey should have? Should it be firm or loose?
Firm.
Should it be dry or
moist?
Oh, I see. You're reading my thoughts. The turkey should be firm and moist. What about a skinny bird? Should a bird be skinny or
very, very plump?
I see. So it should be moist and plump and
so super moist.
Oh, so super moist. What about the gravy?
It's dripping gravy.
Where does the gravy go after it drips?
All over the floor.
What is your favorite part of the turkey? Could you tell me?
I love flaps of turkey skin.
Really? Where do you put those flaps?
On my forehead.
Oh, boy. Did you name the turkey this year?
Plumpy.
That's cute. This has been Turkey Talk with Tricia on Cool 94.1.